So now when she comes back, we're gonna start with applying the base, which I have here prepared. So it will be Fairy Glow that we're gonna use today.
We're gonna try
to do a ladybug design. So we're gonna need the red, which is as well Fairy Glow, and we're gonna need the black, which I have it Fairy Glow again, and I have gonna need, use a little bit of white as well, and the one that I have is Cunning at the moment. So now we're gonna cure it for 2 minutes in an LED. And a ladybug design. So very careful, a very thin layer. Careful not to touch any of the edges and any of the cuticles. Another 2 minutes. Pot for the red color. Okay. Very gentle and very thin coat, so we can make sure we don't put anything on the side. In case it happens, we're just going to clear it off straight away. We're not supposed to cure it with anything on the sides.
Okay, so now we're going to cure it again in the down with 2 minutes.
Now, so this was the red one. Okay, we're gonna put the red one here. Okay, so this will be those.
Now we're gonna do the ladybug here. What we're gonna do is we're gonna cross the line here, all the way down. And then we're gonna cover this part and fill it in. So we're gonna do the same with the other finger. I'm gonna cross the line. I'm gonna cross this one here. Cover the rest here. Very gentle. Okay. And we're gonna finish with some more dots on the sides for the nails.
a very easy design to make. Any beginner can do it. Okay, and now I'm just gonna put the dots so we can make the eyes. We're gonna use this white color.
We're gonna put a little bit in the light. Okay, and your hand, the finger. Okay. Now we're gonna put them again a little bit here, so we can dry it off. Right? So we can define the eyes now.
Nail, and then we should be ready for the top coat.
Okay, should be something on the sides, maybe that.
And then we're ready to now we're gonna do the top, which is same fairy glow, and the same. We're gonna put the and that should be all for today. Thank you very much for watching our video, and I hope our customer will be very happy with the design.